This world belongs to you. Can you stop the racial hatred and conflicts between red and blue? I'm born again, I'm brand new, but I still live inside a zoo. People think they got it all figured out and don't have a clue. People sick in the head, and I ain't talking about the flu. This world is not our home, but Lord, you made it. The skies, the seas, didn't you create it? The things that happen here, I know you hate it. And I believe your word, I'm just frustrated. My own brothers and sisters hate me for being Christian. My steps are limited, my movements under restriction. Trying to communicate through constant friction, everyday tension, pain and affliction. Limited support from family. They rather be fake and pretend not to abandon me. Selfishness and discrimination is the color of our nation. The mind is so polluted, they can't even think. Streets so dangerous, we can't even blink. They so used to filth, it don't even stink. They say it's a bad omen to see a crow, but I feel less safe around a man who calls me bro. And I still can't believe what I seen on Skid Row. If it wasn't for what I know, I would wonder how we're supposed to grow. Our country is wounded, but they ignore the pain we show until they see the fits of rage we throw. Trying to rise through a system built to keep us below. Any moment this world could collapse. It's falling apart like a junkie on the verge of a relapse. In a world all about getting paid and throwing shade, please place your grace and love as a band-aid over this wounded world you made.